Hey guys, welcome on in. So we are doing the ninth rank of the Herbalist challenges, where we have to collect every single plant in the game. Now we're only going to be doing about half of those during this stream, and I've already marked about 10, 11 of them. But two big places where you're going to find lots of plants is here in Dance Ranch and in Painted Sky as well. Obviously we will look along here as well for some plants, and then Flatneck as well, and then whatever ones I'm going to do up to about the 21st or whatever plant, we'll just have a look and see where the rest of them are. So let's start off with this first one here at Downs Ranch. I'm glad it's getting darker because we have to see the spores better, much better. And we already picked up a lady slipper in the last stream, which counted towards the challenge. So this should be the second plant that we picked up, as you can see there. So now we take this marker off. Some yarrow. I'm only going to pick up one. That should be three. American ginseng. And give half a snake to eat. Raspberry. And this is the Bulrush mushroom. Indian tobacco should be 7 and 8. And right here we've got some creeping thyme. And that'll be 9. Hey, so buddy. That was pretty simple. So we need these markers now. Of course we're going to look along here, along this, because you know we'll probably find some common bulrush and burdock root.
You, mister!
Much better to do this at night time as well, because you'd be able to see the spores of the plants. Some common bulrush there. And some burdock root. Yeah, nice. That's 10. That's 11. Blackberry? Did we pick up Blackberry? I can't remember. No, we didn't. Okay. Oh, I think we did. Okay.
Ready, boy?
We picked up Creeping Thyme. The one I was looking for as well. Number 13.
Here we go, boy.
Don't think there's anything else I want to be looking for along here. Maybe the parasol mushroom, but I don't think we'll be able to find it along here. There's lots of plants you can pick up along here. That's painted sky, I mean, as well. Snowdrops.
Here, come on.
So that's 14. So this is a plant we've not picked up before. So we can see what this is. Ah, the Alaskan Ginseng. Okay, nice. Let's take that marker off. There's so many, there's lots of plants around here as well. Ginseng. Okay. Hummingbird. Carrot. I'll pick this up for this horse. Okay. So now the rest I'm gonna, oh yeah, Flatneck station, I'm gonna look around there. So I'm just gonna tick these others off. So we got Ward Mint. Alaskan Ginseng. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, yeah. So we should find some Parasol Mushroom at Flatneck.
Seat over here by the fire. Oh, by the fire.
That's good of you.
Come on, mister. Take the load off. Fire's real warm.
Come on, make it quick.
Bone dry. Sins I'm carrying around, you won't even believe, but if I had a little whiskey to loosen up the tongue a little, I might tell you. Here. Only fitting that I'd be drinking the devil's brew. I'll be seeing him soon enough.
Okay.
You're a place called Four Rigs? South of Strawberry.
Mm-hmm.
Kept Indians penned in their locked cattle. I ain't know what's worse. Seeing the ones we killed or watching the other ones die. Slow way. Well, they pay well. Them government boys. But money don't last long. Uh-uh.
Okay.
It's what you did. Sticks around.
I know the feeling.
I was a young man then, but I still see them faces clear as yesterday. I do.
That's hard, partner.
I might risk the last minute feeling very sleepy all of a sudden.
I'm turning. Mm.
Oh.
Okay, that's our cue to go. Jeez. many viewers will take that long. So it's everywhere. Ooh, hello. Parasol Mushroom, nice. So that's 17. Should pick up American ginseng, surely. Yeah. Right, let's probably look for some other plants now. English mace. No, it's probably around here somewhere. Okay, and we've got Ram's Head. Wintergreen. It's probably around here somewhere. Chanterelle between E and M of Le Moyne. Okay, let's have a look at that one. Oleander, we know where oleander is. It's, we have to get some from here. Okay, we'll start with these. I think that's enough for now. So that's about five, so yeah. So we'll get these ones and then just do the rest of the others in the next stream. We want to go to PE derivation. On Saturday I'm going to be doing, basically finishing the 100% off all day, so it could be my longest stream yet, 8 to 10 hours or so, however long it takes. But yeah, hopefully we can get it done on Saturday. there any plants around here? There is like a rare horse towards north of where John is. But I won't do that now because it's best to do it for the horseman challenges. To break every horse breed in the game. Probably not in the game, but most of them. I'm definitely going to look along here, see if there's any other plants. We'll see. There's a lot of plants around these areas. What's this? Oh, hummingbird.
Hey, friend.
It's got to be up there before. No, don't go down. Don't go down. Jesus Christ. Didn't see much mace up here. don't see any here, fortunately. Any more animal you? Go to the next one, I suppose. Try and find the information next time. Let's go to Butcher's Creek, I guess. Should be some sort of plants up here, wintergreen or whatever. Ram's head. See you, fellas. Take care. Wait a minute, they ain't the horse of... It could be. Could be the horse of that gunslinger. Small one here. that's ginseng, isn't it? Okay, it might be up there.
All right, my boy.
Wolves in this area? What's going on? Whoops. Don't worry, it died of natural causes. I'm such a saddlebag. Snake oil.
Okay, partner.
Some crackers. Oh, it's always the same bloody plants. Okay, I'm going to be greater, yes, next one. All that off now.
boy? You good?
Some current here. That cougar over there. We managed to find it before it found us. Let's just come and Bulrush. What's this pill? Good one as well.
Ready, boy?
I swear that deer's just glitching out. All over the place. Should be some ram's head here somewhere. Where was it down here? there somewhere. This is something we haven't picked up before. What's this?
Easy now.
Nothing here. definitely known as some. Yeah. Wait, where's the other marker I put? That's Indian in it, that's 1 minute. That's common bulbs. After we get these couple of next ones, we'll just move on to the dinosaur bones. Ah, milkweed. Oh, 21. So we've got a few here actually. Okay. Right, nice. So this should be the vanilla flower. Just want some oleander. There we go. Okay, we'll do the rest of the next 20 in the next stream. So I can't. The dinosaur bones up. And then 5, 8. Okay. They must be along there. How could she sleep here with all those alligators? Oh, hang on a sec, I wonder if we get the legendary bull gator. Hmm. he's around.
What have we here? Still ways off, I reckon. You ain't that far. Nearly there, I bet.
There he is. Died happily, peacefully. Look at this thing.
Oh, his eyes are still open. Oh my god.
Look at the size of that thing. Jeez. It's incredible. It'll take hours to skin, surely. Oh damn, look at that. Like a monster. God, imagine it just came alive. It must be heavy for the horse.
Sir.
Hi. We'll go to the trapper.
Mister! Buddy! partner. Hello there, man.
Good morning, sir.
Hello.
Hey, mister.
Anything, mister?
Good morning. Morning, miss.
Morning, Dad.
Hello, ma'am.
Good morning, sir.
Hey there.
Good morning to you.
How'd we end up here, huh?
More than your pain, boy.
Equipment, saddles, all made right here.
Strong now.
Drinking?
Easy, boy. Stay. Mister? Morning, ma'am. Strawberry. It's meant to like
go into the waypoint direction, but it just doesn't for some reason. There is another one that's near here. I want to make sure we get this one as well. Here. So we get this one first.
Easy now.
Be around here somewhere. What a great view. We just didn't expect them. We didn't say expect. Done something. That's pronghorn roach. Okay, the rest are going to be in New Austin now. So there's eight dinosaur bones in Norston. And I think the risk goes down with an armadillo. This is the next one. Why's he running away?
Easy.
I don't have a sheriff anymore, do they? Must be boiled before use. What's it saying? Take great care to ensure that water butts and cisterns are free from dirt. Sheesh.
Here we go, boy.
This place.
Head up.
Whoa, that was a huge jump. Jeez. It's just so quiet. It's so quiet down these parts at the moment. Sun going down. That is amazing. That's one huge dinosaur bone. Okay, next one.
Ready, boy?
Oh my God, he's here.
Help a blind man.
Okay, here you are.
Come on, John. Sometime today, John. Oh, for God's sake. There we go.
Two strangers seek thee. One from this world, perhaps one from another. One brings hatred. Not so sure what the other brings.
Well, okay then.
I'm not sure if he's talking about Micah and Dutch or... Yeah, true. Or if he's was talking about oh no, wait. I'm gonna have to go up on here. Or if he was talking about the Pinkertons detectives. Somewhere.
Hey, fella.
armadillo looks so tiny. What's he yelling about? Ooh, a person. I haven't seen a person in a while.
Sir.
Hello.
Hello. Calm down.
Hey, boy.
I don't know if it's up there.
Slow now.
Okay, three more to go.
Hey, friend.
No, they're the ones you could see in the Guam as well. It's a legendary pronghorn ram, I think. The wild horses. Sunrise. Leafless. What's with this circle? Because of the... Why is it down here? Sunrise. Shut the horse off, please, game. I'm gonna sleep in it. Biscuits are nice. Hair pomade. another one. A wedding ring, huh?
Christ.
That is back breaking, definitely. Legendary fish. Nothing here. Nah, nothing underneath the chip. That's disappointing. Okay, the last dinosaur bone. Oh yes, indeedy. Okay, and there's the last one. Now I guess we mail these to Deborah. Okay, let's get some black water.
Hello, sir.
You got the time by any chance, friend?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Hello, what's it to be?
Put up a bounty as well.
Gotta be done. Well, what can I send for you? I'll get this to them right quick.
Probably was a button to just send all of them at the same time, but meh, whatever. Probably some bounties in the next stream. What? What the hell did I do?
I'll tell you what, woman. Was a damn sight more peaceful round here before you came back.
You're just lucky I'm a soft touch. I should sling you out by your ear.
Ah, you always was a cold-hearted lizard of a woman.
And you always was someone willing to live off the efforts of others. It's walk or work, old man.
I got lumbago.
You'll have more than that in a minute.
Oh, John, tell her about my health.
Do what the lady says.
I worked my fingers to the bone building this place, Abigail Roberts.
Marston! Abigail Marston. Miss Marston to you.
Miss Marston to you.
Why you let him stay?
He's actually been pretty useful in a useless sort of way.
Who's that?
No idea.
Friend or foe?
We'll soon find out. It's the Getty's boys.
From Proghorn Ranch?
Yeah.
Mr. Milton! Mr. Milton!
Duncan!
Sir, Ma found some old furniture in the attic. Pa thought maybe you folks wanted as a housewarming present, you know? They send their regards.
How kind they are. Tell your Ma and Pa we're very touched.
Where would you like the furniture?
Just over here. Then we can arrange.
That man walking up like a mountain there.
You saved the ranch. Pa said this is the least he could do.
Well, what's the most he could do then?
Well, that's about everything.
Send your Pa my best regards. Tell him he's got friends for life in me and my family.
Bye, sir.
Ma'am.
I can't believe this. It's so kind.
Sure. But there's still some more things that we need to get.
How about we take a ride into town? It's been ages since we spent any time together.
It has. Let's go get the wagon.
Okay, let's go. I feel like we ain't done nothing together like this since...
Since forever?
Maybe not forever, but a long time.
We ain't had the time, you know? We've both been working hard.
And now we got something to show for it. The ranch. This life. It's so nice, John.
I hope it'll only get nicer. May I help you, my lady?
Oh, John.
Is there anything you want to do?
You said there were some things we still needed.
We can buy them from that catalog. Let's go have some fun.
I know your idea of fun, John Marston.
I ain't had a drink and, well, I left those things behind me. No, I mean, good, wholesome fun. Like, decent folk have.
We decent now?
I guess.
Well, decent or not, I still got some errands to run.
That's fun.
What would you like to do?
Maybe get our portrait took, for starters?
Portrait?
There's a feller in town takes photographs.
You want to stare at a portrait of yourself all day long? I hate to break it to you, but you ain't that much to look at.
No! I want a picture of us.
That's charming.
Me and you. Okay?
Okay, then. Sure. Is there anything else you want?
I don't know. Let's just walk around and see where it takes us.
I do have to be back by dinner time.
Uncle Jack and Charles will manage fine without you. Hell, looking after themselves may even be good for them.
They'll starve.
And that may be good for them, too. Any luck, Jack and Charles will eat Uncle.
Don't get my hopes up. So maybe you're right. We'll stay.
You know I am.
Okay, then. Orchard it is.
Come on.
I think you're driving the wrong way.
Are you just bored? You want to make it?
I'll just put us here. Let me help you down.
Why are you being so courteous?
I don't know.
Head to the drapers for a minute. Won't take long, but I need to get some materials. You want to come with me or wait here?
And after that, we can go get our photo taken?
Yeah, after that, we can get our photo taken. All right. Let's get that picture taken. It means that much to you.
It does. Today it does.
You're acting kind of funny.
I am kind of funny.
A different kind of funny.
Am I annoying you?
No. I like this version of you. It just ain't you.
Well, maybe I've changed.
Finally?
I don't know. Probably not.
Come along with you.
Hello, madam. Sir.
Hello, sir.
How can I help you?
We'd like to get our photo taken.
Oh, a photo. Yes, yes, that I can help you with. Yes.
So, What do we do?
I'm sorry, what did you want?
A portrait taken.
Oh, well, we do that. Yes, wonderful. Handsome couple, quite something, but you need a background.
Background?
Yes. We have Niagara Falls. Paris by night. We have Mount Vesuvius and its ruins. We have the open prairie. Take a look. Pick one.
What do you think?
Let's see the others.
How about this one?
It's dramatic, ain't it? Let's see what else they got.
This is pretty.
Or spooky, maybe. Let's see everything.
That's nice.
It's like being back home. Was that all of them?
This is, this is a bar.
Surely there's a photograph of you in a bar already. Look, this was your idea, John. It's up to you.
It seems fit to use this one.
You've seen all of them. Anything you like?
Ah, this one.
Wonderful. That will be simply perfect. You know, I wish I had the Congo River, but they require grass skirts. I couldn't afford them. It's just so exotic. You stay there. I'll make a pose that you feel comfortable with.
Well, this is dignified.
Try to enjoy.
I think I'd rather be cleaning the outhouse.
Be quiet.
I thought you were a cowboy. A poser.
Oh, no. I'm a poser. Learn from the best.
That is true.
How's this?
Perfect! Now, give me a minute.
So awkward.
I'm going to develop this for you. Wait here.
Take your time. What?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Tough guy. Gunslinger.
Excuse me?
Nothing. I didn't say anything. I just posed.
Shut up. You know, you're not very nice to me.
Oh, I'm nicer than you deserve.
True.
Here. Came out beautiful.
Sure.
Yeah. Oh, look at that face on you.
Be quiet. What do I owe you?
$5.
Here you go.
Thank you. I'll see you again.
Oh, yes. He'll probably come in for a pose. He seemed to enjoy himself. Bye now.
What shall we do now?
There is one thing I hadn't done. I've never been to see one of them moving picture shows.
Never?
No.
Well, come on. Let's go do that.
You sure?
Of course. It's the marvel of the age.
I love marvels.
Okay, good. Well, let's go.
Meant to be closed.
Come in.
Thank you. What's playing?
Something called Sketching for Sweetheart, I think.
Oh, hello.
2 tickets, please, to see Sketching for Sweetheart.
That'll be 50 cents, please.
Okay. What's it about?
I have no idea.
We want you for the information.
Thank you again.
Come on in. Mystery awaits.
Just incredible. It's like they're really there.
Hey, I'm trying to watch this.
John Marston.
Oh,
doing with that arm?
I thought you might be cold.
John.
That's women for you.
Don't you dare, John Marston.
Look, I'm watching.
Please. Looks so real.
It's not.
Don't be such a sourpuss. Stop it.
She's a piece of work.
Really? Is it over?
I think so. Come on.
Seriously? That's it?
All right. We better get home.
Oh, we never get out. The farm will be fine.
Farm. I love hearing that.
Let's go down to the lake for a minute.
The lake?
Sure.
Why, you finally gonna drown yourself?
In a manner of speaking, I guess I am. Happily so.
You're acting real strange.
No, I'm not. Come on.
You're a silly man, John Marston.
What about Jim Milton?
Oh, he's even worse.
Let me help you in.
Like I said, mighty strange.
I like to row.
Since when? You can hardly swim.
I don't plan on capsizing.
I wonder whose boat this is.
It don't matter. We'll have it back.
I hope they don't think we're...
They won't think anything. They'll think we're borrowing.
I hope it don't got leaks or nothing.
She's seaworthy, okay? Relax. Look around.
All I can see is a strange man rowing. I thought it was John Marston, but now I suspect he's been replaced with an imposter.
Don't look at me. Look at the sky. The water.
Okay, I'm looking.
Here's good. Ain't it pretty?
What is it?
Will you... Will you marry me?
Get up. I am married to you.
No, I mean proper. In front of God.
You serious?
I got this ring. I've had it for a long time. Take it.
Serious?
It would make me very happy if you would...
We've lived a lot of lives.
Let's just live this one from now on. You and me, Jack, a family, by law.
John, I didn't know what mattered to you.
Didn't. But now it does. If you think this is dumb, I'm sorry.
Shut up, you silly man, and kiss me.
It really seemed like they kissed. That well. See you in the next stream, guys. Take care.